sun comes up. It's Tuesday morning. Hits me straight in the eye. Guess you forgot to close the blind last night. Oh, that's right. I forgot it was me. Yeah, I should have missed the smell of warm coffee in the morning and the sound of water splashing all over the bathroom and the kiss that you give me even though I was sleeping. But I kinda like the feel of the sex few feet in my bed. Telephone ringing, but I don't answer it, 'cause everybody knows good news always sleeps till noon. Guess it's tea and toast for roast again. Maybe I'll add a little TV to no milk. Oh God, I hate that. Guess I'll go to the corner, get breakfast from Jenny. She's got a black eye this morning. Jen, how'd you get it? She said last night Bobby got a little bit out of hand lunchtime. I start to dial a number, then I remember, so I reach for something to smoke. And anyways, I'd rather listen to Coltrane than go through all that again. Something about an afternoon spent doing nothing, just listening to records and watching the sun fall. Thinking of things that don't have to add up to something. And this spell won't be broken by the sound of keys scraping in the lock. Maybe tonight it's a movie. Plenty of room for elbows and knees. A bag of popcorn all to myself. Black and white with a strong female lead. And if I don't like it, no debate, I leave. Here comes that feeling that I've forgotten. How strange these streets feel when you're alone on them. Each pair of eyes just fill a suggestion. So I lower my head, make a beeline for home, seething inside funny. I never noticed the sound the streetcars make as they pass my window, which reminds me, yeah, I forgot to close the blind again. Yeah, sure, I'll admit there are times when I miss you, especially like now when I need someone to hold me. But there are some things that can never be forgiven, and I just gotta tell you that I kinda like the 60 feet.